Alright, let's check this compressor clutch clearance on here. And, it's non-existent. Now, I may not be a smart man, but I know when something's fucked up. That's fucked up.